You trying to give me a heart attack?
The route ahead is riddled with Hellgast. There's a beacon over on one of the far hills. It's bound to be occupied, but we should be able to get past unseen.
A beacon?
The SD platforms use them to map out the terrain. Okay, let's move.
Wait! What's it saying?
Silence! It's General Adams. He's heading for that GPS beacon.
Jan, our priority...
I know all about our priorities. And right now, that traitor is a realistic target.
So let's go take him out. Now where the hell are we?
Well, the GPS beacon should be on the other side of this swamp.
Great.
We'll have to find a way out of here.
The streams should give us the easiest going.
I don't know what's going on, but our pilots seem to be crashing far too often.
I'm just glad I'm not in the air cavalry.
Suppressive fire! Kill him! Oh.
Highly effective.
Kill him!
That's messy, man!
In this place.
Squad, move up!
Contact, grenade!
I don't trust this.
Move it!
Ambush!
Heads down!
Who's flying that damn thing?
No!
Great. It'll be swarming with Hellgast now.
Stand clear! Kill him!
Stand clear!
Ammo out!
Cover the rear! Here they come!
Show yourself! Computer. Get them! Watch me!
Sir, what would you like us to do?
Salvage anything you can find.
There's not much left of it.
What?
It's them!
Kill him!
They got me pinned down!
Pretty effective.
Get carried away. We only killed a few more Hellghast. We need to move on to the GPS beacon.
Some trouble with one ISA squad out there.
Just one squad?
That's what I heard.
Pathetic. I can take them out on my own.
There they are!
tacticle 6!
Watch for that one up there. Look out!
I'll be glad to get out of this place. You want some? Huh? Do ya?
I'll be glad to get out of this place.
I'll take care of you!
Hold fire.
Incoming artillery! Take cover!
That is no ordinary artillery fire. It's far too accurate. It must be laser guided.
We need to get in close and take out the Hellgas with the laser designator.
Guidance is being directed from over by the GPS beacon.
Quiet.
There they are! Diminishing losses!
Keep on moving and concentrate your fire on those MGs!
Them! attack!
Piece of shit Adam should be around here somewhere.
Adams was never here.
It was a setup.
That's it!
Someone tell that imbecile that it's obvious that I was meant to hear the message. My only crime is that I believed it.
Well, I don't trust this gas. Fuck. We got that information about Adams from him. And now I say we ditch him. Don't want to kill him? Fine. But I say we dump him. Cover our backs.
We might make it as four, Yarn. We won't as three.
More equations?
I trust him, Yarn.
I'm not asking you to like him, Rico.
Man.
But I'm asking you to work with him. For what he's done already. If he's captured, they'll tear him to pieces. Slowly and painfully. I think he'll be fighting in our corner.
You like him, huh?
We need him, Yarn. It's just a calculation of risk.
You've changed.
Failed? There's only four of the little bastards. I ordered fire to rain down on them troops to lay into them. I set up that encounter on my terms, and they walk away from it unscathed?
Trouble, General?
I'll get them. Don't worry.
No, you won't, General.
It seems it takes a Helgen to do a Helgen's job. If it means I have to intercept this rebel band myself, so be it. You just carry on with things over here and await the Earth ships. I will take care of things on the ground. Asari will hear of your, efforts, rest assured.
I'm sure he will.